otherwise, before we're such a dick.
Thank you. done this one. Let's keep going.
That's it for the encryptors. You can now upload the virus using the central antenna.
All right. Let's see here.
I'm reading incoming drones.
Drones, can it?
No. These aren't the algorithmically driven assassin drones. They're just the normal drones that also kill you.
As antennas go, but you have to stay close to it for the virus upload to work.
Wow. It's kind of beautiful, isn't it?
That's it for them, spam. No coming back from this.
Yes, the lights are lovely. I suggest you leave before someone gets the bright idea to turn yours off. Upload won't continue until you get back to the antenna. Don't worry, it's more afraid of you than you are of it. Cass's plan to use drones driven by some social algorithm to dispense justice has backfired. Do you think he's actually read any of those Greek myths he's named his drones after?
What's to stop the next plan, and the one after that? Cass is the real problem here. We have to figure out a way to stop him.
Unfortunately, Cass has us cornered on both fronts. He's got a literal army, a highly advanced arsenal, and popular support. Not only would we lose a direct conflict, we'd give him good PR.
So we take the people's support away, fam? Bags and me have some thoughts on what we gotta do. You lot better come in for a briefing.